All right, get started. Nyahao, Wisps. It is Wednesday, my dudes. Workday Wednesday, that is. So I am here today working on this here rig. Now, I have worked on this person's rig before, but he just got a new model. So, we're rigging all over again. This is definitely going to be a very interesting one, considering that it's not just a basic thing. The head is probably going to be the most difficult part to do this time around. But I'll do my best. That being said, let's see what I can do. I'll just grab one. I should probably sort this out first. In there. Eyeballs. Eyebrows. Mouth. And body. And hair. Cool. E's and X and Y. You there. RX. LX. Okay, so if I move this aside, I can see, like, what does what. Thank you. Yeah. I mean, it's just a basic... I just need to get the, like, base into a generic position. You know, fix every other... everything else, like, later. Hey, Romero. Yes, I'm working on you. I'm thinking. No. Need a basic notion. Okay. Okay, one thing at a time. I guess I'll fix the hair first. My bad. I've made a dreadful mistake. Forgot to put that on the thing. Of course it's not gonna look any different. I hate when I forget to do that. Hi, Skylar. Enjoy the rigging. This is gonna be a chill stream today. I might not be talking too much, but, yeah, I am still open to chat. Okay, gonna hide the bangs for a quick moment. around her there. Oh, that's terrible. Okay, that was too weird. Yeah, I'm kind of focused, Dreiser. I mean, I did make sure to test the audio this time around, so music should be, sufficient enough for chillax. Except for that. Oh no, I'm focused. For sure. Definitely focused. Okay, I gotta fix that patch again. Little too high. I do wish I could add a little more perspective to the monster mouth, but there's not enough layers to do so. We kind of got to work with it. But, I mean, it was a new experience for both. It's going to be a new experience for both me and the artist. Everything else is played very nicely. Okay, I need... this one, hair piece. 4, 5, 6. A little farther. 7, 8, 9. Yeah, that's it. Hi, Beans. Look, I'm rigging your husband. Oh, I think I need to fix the banks again. This. Yeah, I didn't reflect this one, so gotta fix it. Have fun cleaning, Beans. We'll be right back. I go too far, it's gonna penetrate the neck. The articles are fine where they are, I think. I don't know what I'm doing now. Weird. Getting out of my head. It might be this one. Yeah, that's better. Hi, Mass. Okay. Now I pray to God, everything works, I guess. I think, okay, I've got to do everything but this. Okay, it's not terrible, but yeah, angles need to be fixed. The man mass, you mentioned you're sweating. I'm sweating. Yeah, I'm kind of sweating. I don't really have a focus emote, do I? I think maybe my stare one? That's probably the closest. I'm amazed that my emotes actually work, even though, like, if I look at chat, it's just in text and not the actual emote. But the actual emote shows up. So it's like, I don't know how that works. I'm not even a affiliate yet. It's a mystery. Whoops, controlling the wrong one. Oh, so in my OBS, I look at the chat that is attached to the OBS. So, and the chat that's attached to the OBS is basically close to what you see, like on actual Twitch. But then the chat above my head, what's on stream, is completely different. I don't know how it works, man. It's weird. I know I tried adding emotes like me not being affiliate. I know I tried adding emotes through like the Better TV extension. I just never really got it to work on my side. So like I don't see any of my emotes that I can use from the menu. I just wonder like, okay, they're in there somewheres. Make that disappear for a short second. Yeah, we sweat in here. Okay. So let's see here. Turn that back on. Last me.
Three, two, one.
too bad, I don't think. And put that back on, make sure. Okay, go ahead and save where I'm at. Make sure I don't lose my progress. And then let's see what I can do on angle Z. It's the damned neck. I'm gonna need to like bend it. Probably. Just so that it doesn't look so detached from the head. Okay, not bad, not bad. I suppose. Okay, got that saved. I do need to move the next shadow. mouse is starting to act a little funky. Ah, I hate this. Okay. Cool. Save that. All right. I got Z, I got X and Y. Thinking a bit. those together. So eyebrow R, this one here. Here, our angle. Here. And position here. Position. Oh, wrong one. Nope. Position. Angle. Four. Ah. Oh, focused. Thanks for the follow. You kind of surprised me. How you doing? What's crackin', focus? Oh nice, you finished your new model. That would be cool to see. You don't know if you want to try rigging? I don't see why not. It's not that hard, I don't think. It just depends on the type of model you're working with, I think. Because some models can be a lot simpler than others. Thank you. because his music's pretty bopping. Looking good so far, I think. Hi, bye. Yeah, it's okay. Gotta leave that on for now though. Eyebrows are good. Gotta do the eyeball. The mouth is gonna be the hardest thing of this model. Let me just fix the mesh on the eyeballs real quick. Hey, Sylvie! Thank you for the follow. Hope you enjoy your stay. Thank you so much. I happily appreciate your company. I'm not sure how I want to do these eyelashes. Lord almighty. At least fix them so they're not so weird, I guess. The mesh isn't quite so weird, but I don't know what to do with this. Good enough. Your hide and poor driver. I see you peeking. not bad. Mesh making is so tiring. Click, 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 click. I'm just fine, that's fine. Maybe not. This part looks a little weird. Okay. Other eye. Hey. pretty sure people can hear me? I think so. Can you hear me, Dreiser? I mean, I know I'm not speaking, but... I'm pretty sure my volume's up. I fixed it before stream this time, I promise. Okay, it looks like Sophie can hear me. Or Sin, sorry. Okay, cool. I tested it before stream, so I know the volume should be good. The music is chillaxable, and you can still hear me. So I swear, if anything was wrong, I was gonna be like, why? But that's okay. Scuff streams are the culture. Yeah, I'm so used to calling you Sylvie. I don't know, Sylvie rolls off the tongue better for me, in my opinion. Okay. One more piece. Thanks, Sylvie. How long have we known each other again? What, 3, 4, 5 years now? It has indeed been a long time. You know what? It just occurred to me. Out of all the years that I've known you, I have not once made the effort to ask or remember your birthday. Boy, do I feel shitty. Good enough. Okay. I fixed the eye meshes. Saved that again. I actually do not have much time left. to, I don't have too much time to do any in-depth rigging again right now, because I go to work soon. So, that being said, this seems like a good place to, a good place to stop. You have me at max volume? How? Dreiser, how? Well, I don't know how to help you, man. Well. Yeah, Mash. Okay, well, anyways. Thank you all for watching me work for a bit today. I will stream a little bit again tomorrow. And until then, yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Oh yeah, rip your phone. But yeah, see you next time. Nyahao.